seems to me that one of the many benefits of bicycling as opposed to driving is the view I get of various parts of the city. I just stopped on my bike right now and shooting this video. This is on my way to a bike path that cuts through a section of the city and involves me avoiding some of the car traffic. When I see this view right here, I see the skyline of Columbus in the background, and in the foreground I see what I believe is a cornfield. And I think this is part of an agricultural facility run by some aspects of the Ohio State University. And if we look over here, along there, we see some of the buildings of the Ohio State University. The tall white building there is, actually there are two of them. The one on the left is something I believe is called Morrill Tower. And the one on the right, well, actually I have it backwards. The one on the left may be Morrill Tower, and the other one, I'm not sure which one is which, but some of those are offices, some of those are dormitories, and there is a research facility right there at Ohio State. I think it's the Biological Sciences Building. But anyway, not to go off on a tangent about OSU, I stopped on my bicycle to shoot this video because, like I said, there are many things I see on a bicycle which I do not see when I'm in a car, or maybe I see it when I'm in a car, but it just doesn't have as much salience in my consciousness as it does when I'm on a bicycle. Also, this view reminds me of the contrast between, at least as I imagine it, urban life, if you will, and the agriculture that supports it. The vast majority of people in urban settings and suburban settings, for that matter, do not grow. We do not grow our own food. So every time I bicycle past this field right here with Ohio State in the background, I think of agriculture. So somehow this symbolizes that in my mind. I guess some people have written and talked about the contrast between urban culture and the rural culture, and that's been a theme perhaps for centuries, I imagine. But that's the thought I have in terms of, it's a reminder to me of the agriculture that that supports us. And a reminder to me that I am eons away, for lack of a better way of saying it, of being able to support myself in terms of the food I eat. So it's kind of a beautiful sight to be on the bike, but it's also sort of it symbolizes a reality check for me.